What is up, everybody? I'm the Ross and Angel. I'm back here in another Borderlands 2 Op8 Mechromancer build. I call this build the Ele-Mentalist build, and that is because it is an all-around elemental build. You know, it gets all the good elements in there, and it does an incredible amount of D.o.T, you know, even on Op8. There's the skill tree right there. You had some time to download it. Now we've got the loadout, the title blockhead. It's a really good fire shotgun, Norfleet. A grog nozzle, practicable slow hand, it's moxie, it's shock, it's really going to help here, it's just going to do beautifully. The antagonist shield, to slag everything, the catalyst mod because it's elemental, bone of the ancients because elements, and magic missile because it's a slag. That's it, Barbazon, let's go ahead and get into it.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
Enjoyed. This has been my Ele-Mentalist build with the gauge. Once again, I'd like to thank Deeler and CD Baby for, Deeler for letting me use the music in CD Baby because I downloaded it from them. I still have more builds coming out, including that sniper gauge build. I haven't started yet, but I plan on doing it. And the melee zero, I'm planning on starting over so I can actually get the hang of it. Alright, everybody, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.